Children, in the previous video, we got to know about notes and coins. In this video, we will learn more about money through examples. In the last video, we saw that Appu and Golu had pooled their money. Now they have reached the feet. Let us see what the two friends are doing. First of all, they arrive at the balloon popping stall. To pop balloons, they need to give 65 rupees. Children, can you tell to give 65 rupees from these, which notes and coins will they need to give? Absolutely correct. By giving a 50 rupee note, a 10 rupee note, and a 5 rupee coin, they can pop balloons for 65 rupees. They gave 65 rupees for popping balloons and both had a lot of fun doing it. Now they wish to take a ride. To get a turn on the giant wheel, they need to pay 77 rupees. Can you tell to pay 77 rupees, which notes and coins from these will they need to give? If you want, you can pause the video and find the answer. Very good, children. You have found the correct answer. Golu and Appu gave a 50 rupee note, a 20 rupee note, 1 5 rupee coin, and a 2 rupee coin to take a ride for 77 rupees. Golu and Appu had a blast on the giant wheel. Now, they want to buy a toy at Bunny's shop. They have to pay 389 rupees for the toy. Children, can you identify which notes and coins they will need? Your answer is absolutely correct. Golu and Appu can give these notes and coins to pay 389 rupees for the toy. They gave money for the toy and after buying it, happily started towards their home. In the next video, we will see all the naughty things they do on their way home. Children, in this lesson, we learned more about notes and coins through some interesting examples. In the next video, we will explore some misconceptions related to this.